Jadon Sancho helps confirm new reason for Man United to make Erik ten Hag change. Jadon Sancho's performance for Borussia Dortmund in their victory over Paris Saint-Germain has indirectly impacted Manchester United's chances of qualifying for the Champions League, confirming that only the top four Premier League teams will enter next season's tournament. This result comes as a significant setback for United, who now cannot qualify through the league standings. The situation has cast doubt on Erik ten Hag's future at the club, with new co-owner Sir Jim Ratcliffe not publicly backing Ten Hag since taking over football operations. With United missing out on Champions League football and extensive deliberations about Ten Hag's future ongoing, the club may be considering a change in management. Please subscribe to my channel.